I think sometimes the best training is to rest.